I cannot convince you that I love you for a living. I be on your lives, feelings flowing like a river.
Here we go. Jump on the stage and prove you the best. Let's put the picture to the test.
What's good, Swift Nation?
It's Chris V. And I move swiftly, and we back with a brand new video. So, I ain't gonna lie, who the fuck we here with, bro?
Sicky Willie. Sicky Willie. Damn.
That's just all mad gay. Sticky Willie.
I said fucking Sicky, bro. Do your intro right now.
What made it more sick is that he was this dude. He's like, bro, that was sick. Sticky Willy. Sticky.
Sticky dick.
Hey, who we here with, bro?
Man, that's your boy.
Shut the fuck up. I'm not gonna fucking my boy this.
Fuck it. React. To the video.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, so.
Sticky Willy.
So today we got.
That's bad.
We got Future Wait For You. Now, I just wanna. Before we start this video, I just wanna mention how. I texted my ex listening to this song, bro.
Yo, bitch.
Nigga, shut the fuck up, bro.
You wanna be a man or you wanna be a man?
I texted her listening to this song, and if you listen to the lyrics, that's really what I was going through, bro.
I sit on my balcony and wonder how you feeling.
I got a career that takes my time away from women. Feel me? This YouTube shit, these bitch ass niggas.
So you texted your ex?
Yeah, bro.
Canelo, bro.
That sounds like some soft shit.
You mean you saying you can?
Canelo, bro.
Okay.
But, I could never. You feel me?
Bro, if y'all let me know never. Down in the comment section never. If y'all ever texted y'all exes, like be honest, like don't lie.
Yo, don't try to make it. Like that. I said I could never. Look how you looking at me, bro.
He's lying. They both
exes,
they
bro.
Both lying because we all been in the point in our life, that. Bro, where we texted our exes before.
I'm talking
bro.
About now. I don't do that.
Let me know down in the comment section if y'all ever texted your exes.
I don't text her no more.
Yo, he's heavy.
I'm fucked.
What the fuck? Oh, that's fire. It's his fault that I texted her, bro. Fuck.
Oh yeah, he works here, folks. Talking about codeine, bro.
Nigga, there was cranberry juice in there, bro.
Oh, that's codeine?
Yeah.
Feel like the treasure on the phone. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself because you can't leave me alone. That's just a message. Ain't what we doing.
Yo, who is this light-skinned nigga? Why you...
Oh, Ellie's in the van?
I came fast like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it.
Yo, why did he tell me? That's why he be ghosting.
Yeah, Ellie, we found you, nigga. We found you.
You got shit to do, bro.
Ain't leave me alone.
I don't even know.
That ain't what we doing.
Oh, that weird, bro.
I'm just scared of that.
Over the phone, drop
the chair. Man, keep closing. Bro, you understand Future's like 45, bro?
Bro, no, he's not.
He old as fuck.
You dead ass.
Dead ass. He's like 47, bro.
How old is Future?
Future is 38 years old.
That's old, bro.
I ain't gonna lie.
He talking like that. 38, bro.
That's late 30s, bro.
Bro,
he pushing 40, bro.
Where?
Bro, literally, let that nigga rock, 40. Man.
He talking like this. These girls are like 25.
Nigga, he could do that though.
Nah, he could do that.
When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel. When I'm loaded, I keep
the chorus is fire, man.
I wish 10 had a verse.
It's the real one, exactly what it is. I say it cause you know that's why I wanna be.
love you for a living. I be on your lines, feelings flowing like a river. You be texting back, you and Kiki on the river. Message say deliver, but I know that y'all don't get it. Why you introduce us if you know that you was with him? Made me shake his hand when y'all been fucking for
who a is this nigga, bro? Like, who is this? Like where he even came from?
That's
like,
a nigga, wrestler,
that's
bro.
That's a nigga from Moana, bro.
Yeah, it's Maui.
Oh, it is him. It is him.
Walk me off the plane because you know that I'm a swimmer. Supposed to be a dog, but you don't put me in a kennel. Girl, put a muscle on it, all that bad
light. Oh, the light skin, bro, niggas.
He said, ah. Yo, so strong. I can't take it no more.
He probably asked him, fuck, everybody help, like fucking Goku or something.
Oh, sweet heavens.
Put a month alone and all that barking over dinner. I was fucking with you when you had a tiny presidential. Oh. You got better when you met me, and that ain't coincidental. I'm trying to bring the best out you. Guess I'm not that influential. Guess I'm not the one that's meant for you.
Cause I'm not the one that's
meant for you. I didn't see what the fuck you did, bro.
Up and messy, that ain't what we doing. Yeah. Trapping around the world.
This nigga is. What the fuck was
that's the definition of somebody that don't know no lyrics, bro.
Well, that's Thames. You don't hear Thames in the back?
Yo.
This
nigga mad light skin, bro.
Over the phone, dropping jewels. I can get more fun than I do. When you jump, you tell me exactly how you feel.
When you jump, you tell me exactly how you feel. How tall is Juicy? He's like 6'4", right? He's tall as shit.
Yeah, he's tall. He like 6'4", yeah.
Like six,
him and fucking Young Thug, nigga. They like basketball players.
Young Thug, Young Thug is like 6'6", six or 6'5".
Wearing skinny ass jeans everywhere, bro.
With dresses and shit.
What the fuck was that, nigga?
Grown ass man told that motherfucker singing that shit.
I'm puffing the clouds and making still beginning.
Yo, you remember when that DJ was singing mad hard to that shit?
He said, still beginning.
Nah, he gangster, bro. Nigga just dropped the sword, bro. Listen, that, fuck that shit.
Bad acting, bro. He fell back on it.
What the fuck? Yo, bro. I can't be sad.
What the fuck? I am good and beloved. Enjoy it.
You know Drake handed her that, right? Like skin ass nigga, bro.
Bro, I can't. I can't fucking act serious.
That's what Future
like
says. I'm good, love, enjoy.
Oh, terrible.
But he just said it in fucking Englandish.
I'm good, beloved. Enjoy.
Early in the morning, late at night.
Nigga, if I seen this music video, I wouldn't have texted my ex, bro.
Yeah. But you know what I'm listening to now?
And that's the tale. You told me that you falling out in love with me.
Hey, hold on,
it's cause you was doing the I don't know what he was
saying. Whoa, whoa.
Let's go.
Oh, bro.
Let's go. Ready and you trap it. Bro, come on, bro.
No, my fault.
We gotta make a song, bro.
Alright, come on.
Ready
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, bro.
And I'm traveling around the world. And I'm kissing different girls. And I'm fucking all your pearls. And I'm just trying to give you all this dick. When I'm drunk, I just be fucking hoes. Hey.
No, bitch, I'm not sucking no toes.
And
I'm not.
I swear I do this shit cause I don't know.
I swear I do this shit cause I'm a hoe.
I swear I do this shit because I'm not a.
Catch the beat, goddamn! That motherfucker ain't not wait for the beat to settle. fucking Blueface bleed him, bro.
I keep forgetting this man's an artist, bro. He just like gets mad.
Bro, even he could catch a beat and he don't even rap.
I'm in my balcony and wondering how you feeling. I got a career that takes my time away from women.
That you think you
Guababay.
Hello, you sucking dick.
Guababay.
You know who the fuck I am, nigga? It's rap, nigga.
Rap! Rap right now! What are you talking about? Give a topic, come on.
Alright, talk about. Bro.
Me and you, bro, fuck him, bro.
Alright, we're gonna rap about. She was sucking on my dick. I was sitting there wondering, like, how you feeling? After I was killing, I was really drilling. And I passed it to my nigga, fucking Wilson.
Then I passed that shit to my fucking children.
Yeah.
I got ADHD on my mind. I told you you're gonna be mine.
Yeah! We're all waiting for the beat, bro.
I was waiting for the beat. Baby girl, come over here so I could catch a seat. I was just trying to lay you up under the sheets and wait for you, cause you know I'm a beast.
Look, I'm gonna talk some real shit. Look. Go ahead, bro. Go ahead, bro.
She was
on.
Yeah, I cheated and I understand. But baby girl, you know that I'm the man. You better fucking sit around and watch me cheat. Cause when I kill that bitch, yeah, you know that I'm a beast.
And I'ma lay down on my bed, put my pants on and be my meat.
If you guys enjoy this video, if you guys enjoy this reaction, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know down in the comment section your thoughts. And most importantly, before we let y'all go, move swiftly. And we'll see y'all in the next video. We're gone. Peace.